Sorry, I didn't mean to say it was rude. So we have a lot of fire going on.
It's gonna be lit.
Fire, fire is a good Course K song, in case you need a song to listen to.
Well, I got something to look up later.
Yeah. Actually, it's up. Like, all the fire songs are good. I'm on fire. It's the best. You can't find it anywhere. Moving on.
Why don't you go to Miss Maggie's?
Fumu whiff punishing the hippos in China very nicely. Fumu's movement is just mad. It's too good. We got him ninja chickening back there, and he doesn't need to go in because he has a life lead. But he goes in anyway. That was an interesting 8x right there, but it worked. It worked.
I know this crew has been doing a lot of wake up grabs. You can catch him, you don't really expect them.
Okay, so that, what, flame charge went right over into the high jump thing, I think is what that is. I want to see Fumu, like, do some more to get around his knees, although maybe it is just actually hard to do, I don't know. Because breaks in 8A is terrifying, I hate that. This is just stupid.
Like, as soon as you jump, she can just react to that. It's just the death button.
I don't know, we need like an anti misbeat. Is there anything that actually beats it? I don't think Pachi does.
Pachi doesn't? I thought it did.
I don't know. No one ever has them out at the same time, so I have no idea.
That's true.
Keeping pretty safe distance, but Kuroda is up there. And Burst. Kind of like an AFP of AOs. Mega Blaze. Light attack. Meaning something now. Grabbing a blue team. Had she conditioned him a bit more to like block? I guess blocked him to grab the door. He was getting pretty good mileage to his distance go kind of. Oh, block stun, going to save him. Okay, so that worked.
His hitbox is nutty.
Sit back down! Alright, so Ninetales is gonna get her out of that heat wave.
A lot of air.
Apparently, we need more fire in this matchup. Oh no! Committed to SY and we'll get punched or kicked by Fumu, and he will take the first game.
I mean, it's like watching two Gundams battle. That was all airy.
Pokemon.
So you can switch up, probably Kuro.
Mm-hmm.
I'm expecting to switch.
Time to take a support set. What do you want to do for your cheer skill?
Well, actually, you guys are already saying it. We're good at the A scissors.
Scissors. Scissors.
I'm pretty sure there's scissors on his hands. Look at those. Those are definitely scissors.
Some big meaty claws.
Alright, of course I know that hover dash, especially because they get whipped, is totally punishable, so that's something to keep in mind. Unless you're Weavile, you can't reach it over there to save your god dang life.
All the big damage here for Fumu.
Woo, stylish!
Sidewise. Good Tatsumaki though, get that projectile.
Just sit back down, which point is the 8x now. Oh! Kuro trying to do some bug ninja skills, but it does not work because Kuro just blasts through everything.
Kuro's just running in and just going crazy. I don't want to fight him.
I'm trying to think of where the hole is in his offense, and it's very hard because he's doing a good job just waiting and waiting and waiting for someone to do that. But no, except for that. Spin Chicken is probably one of his weaknesses because I used to be able to counter it. Keyword used to. I don't know if that works anymore.
You definitely can on reactions, but you have to work.
Yeah, you gotta be like far the heck away, and maybe. And he's gotta not be able to counter. I'm sure I bring spec. Ooh, follow up to what is that?
That's U-turn, yep.
Yeah, the U-turn. Got two megas battling it out right here. So we're gonna try and ninja chicken around this.
Ooh, barely worth a grab.
I couldn't tell if that was a grab on like reaction mobile or just cramp it didn't work. Ah, that's gonna work. Was that a combo into burst?
Wow.
Heck yeah.
decent.
Not legendary, but not bad. It looks like you can miss it on the speed, but she's too far away to really do anything. There we go. I don't know if that's what the punish is, but Blaze Kick punish is a lot more than I think it is. Ah! Can finish it off? Possibly. No. I think the scaling would have saved
her
anyway.
2x on the reaction for the counter.
Very lovely. Lovely low profile. Blaze Kick and good attempt from Kuro.
Good 2-0.